We can storm anywhere. That's bigger than black and white. It's a problem with the whole way of life. It can't change overnight. But we gotta start somewhere. Might as well go ahead, start here. We done had a hell of a year. I'ma make it count why I'm here. God is the only man I fear. Kid, I'm going on the front line. He gon' bust your work till you come past that gun line. You know when the storm go away, then the sunshine. Gotta put your head in the game when it's crunch time. I want all my sons to grow up to be monsters. So welcome to your anger management class. My name is Fran. I'd like to know your name and tell me your story.
Hey, I'm Dunda. Anger management is what this is. I had no idea. I don't even really know why I'm here, first of all. But other than that, I really can't tell you what I'm angry about. I don't know why my wife got me here, but something about my situation, about being jealous about something. I don't think I'm jealous or anything like that, but you mind if I ask you anything? Ask you a quick question real quick?
Sure, perhaps I can help clarify.
Do your husband know what you got on?
I don't think it's relevant to our situation right now. We're talking about your issue.
I just thought maybe I just had asked. I mean, you know, your boyfriend or anything like that. You know, yeah, right?
Yes, but let's focus on you.
Oh, you know, I understand. Again, my apologies, but we can get back to the basis of what we're here for about, I guess. Anger? All right.
Man, are you serious right now?
I'm just saying, though, bro. I mean, come on, man.
How you ask all them questions? She's a grown woman, man.
I'm a grown
woman.
This
is a queen right here in your presence. And she here for you. Help you with your issues. You just going to ask her about her man and her... Come on, bro. That's kind of rude, man.
I don't see what rude
You need to be at rule management class, not anger management. This guy got issues.
That's what's supposed to be, anger management, but I'm angry, so I don't know what I'm angry about. That's trying to figure out. I mean, you know, just trying to get understanding.
Well, maybe your wife's angry if she was in the role this young lady was in right now. Your series of questions was just violation, man.
I mean, I don't think it was personal.
Bro, but still, it's like, come on. She's feeling some kind of way right now. She's being very professional because she's a lovely lady as she... As she portrays outside, she's that way inside. And I can tell, being the good guy that I am, you have some serious issues, my brother.
How you figure I have some serious issues? I mean, look where we at. So you think what I said is more of what she's done heard already? I'm pretty sure she's heard worse of it.
I don't think she's used to her clients coming in and interrogating her about what she's wearing, though. I mean, that's just how I see it.
We have a new person here. And so we'll get to know our new guest.
Who are you?
I'm Fabian. I'm sorry about being late, but I feel like I missed out on a lot. What's going on with y'all?
This guy right here is so far the class clown. I mean, you should have been here a minute ago, bro. Wow. He definitely has some issues.
Yeah, and see, that's what I don't understand. I don't know why I'm here. I mean, as far as I know, I'm just a provider. And, you know, my girl, she suggested I be here. And I see these guys. I know they got problems.
No, my brother. I know why I'm here, bro. I'm here just to be a better man because it's all about, you know, walking in kingdom. You know what I'm saying? I made that up. But yeah, I treat the women with respect. I even treat you guys with respect. And I don't even like this cat. So
see, I stand by my word. I know why they here.
What?
And this guy right here.
I chose to be here.
And your wife ain't with you?
Come on, man.
Bro, she dead.
Yeah.
She did.
What creaky dump ran, man? You just want to know about
exactly. I know this guy.
Serious about this. I'm sorry. Excuse me. They didn't even talk to you.
Make sure you come
back. He was already late, bro. I didn't even leave all early.
Make sure you come
back. What, baby? I'm in the class like you asked me to be. Look, I'm doing what you told me to do. I'm in the class.
Listen. The lights are off again. What? I thought you said you paid them. What's going on?
I asked for an extension. They posted. Oh my God. Baby, I'm gonna get the lights on. I just invested this thing with Dun Dun. You know, we got this new project we're working on. It's kind of like Amber Alert, but it's for your soulmate.
Listen, I cannot keep going through this with you. The lights are off. How am I supposed to cook? How am I supposed to put on the heat? I mean, what are you thinking about?
Baby, we can go to my mom's house. You know, my mom always keeps the door open for us.
I don't want to go to your mom's house. You know what?
But you don't like my mom?
It's not about your mom. I cannot keep doing this with you.
So that's what it is, huh? See, behind every great man, there's a great woman. that's strong and supportive. I guess you're not the woman that you think you are.
Or maybe you need to stop dreaming so much and get real.
But all my dreams are for you, baby.
No, I've been supporting you for so long. You can't discount that, but enough is enough.
Baby, you've been supporting me, but you ain't being supportive. Supportive of my dream.
That doesn't even make any sense. You can have your dreams. You can work on your dreams while having a 9-to-5.
You know those jobs don't work for me. I get up every day.
You don't work for them either, obviously.
There you go. Just like it. Black man got to take all the jabs.
I'm not throwing jabs. I'm trying to get you to see life for what it is.
Baby, I'm doing all this for you. I'm sacrificing this hardship and missing out on sleep for you. All these new adventures, they just not flukes. These are things to make you happy. Every time I'm going to the lab, I'm thinking about something that I can give back to you. I appreciate your support.
Okay, you said you want to make me happy, but do you realize I'm not happy? Being in the dark, I'm not happy with that. Not having food, I'm not happy with that.
I'm going to get the lights water. Out
there. Look, I said what I said. Fix it.
So that's it. Why am I even here for this meeting?